downward spiral of self-esteem, you know, the piling on with compound psychological issues. Mm. And it's just a horrible experience. So I can't help but think all these years later that had that child had some form of education about what is proper and improper and speaking directly on issues of self-confidence, that child might have been able to be saved.
Mm.
Oh, or at least helped in some way after.
Right.
The effect. I mean, it's such a complex thing, but I think ignoring it is not the right thing to do.
Mm. I agree with you. Now, during this time, that's one of the main concerns for children that are stuck at home in unsafe situations. Sometimes you can't. I mean, information definitely helps, because if the child knows that what has happened to him, to her. To them, that this is not normal, knowing that there is someone out there, an institution or help, a person out there that can confirm that to you.